So we have to take this thing seriously. We are at war. People destroy us. And the first battlefield in any war takes place in the mind. Whoever controls your perception of self has already won the battle. So we've got to be serious. I also understand that not all of us are prepared to be serious. Not all of us have the mental capabilities of being serious because of all of the things that we've been consuming that have destroyed our brain cells. So that's a reality.